Shaina Zaidi. She's a professional basketball player who plays in Germany.
Wie geht's?
Ja, gut.
Komm essen, geschlupfen, sei gesund.
Hey, gut, danke.
Danke. What team do you play for?
I play for a team called Wolfenbüttel Wildcats.
So how can someone from America make it to overseas? How did that happen?
Actually went and attended a pro camp there. So then they try and pick up players because it's not as easy to make the bridge. Like they got to contact agents, but they don't see all the players here. So I went to a pro camp there and some teams looked at me and were interested.
Just like that. So, what city are you in?
I'm in it's a small town called Wolfenbüttel. Kind of funny to pronounce, but it's not far from Berlin. So.
Germans are clean. They're really tall though. You're probably the shortest on the team,
hey,
huh?
Hey, I'm not the shortest, but I'm one of the smaller ones, yeah. So.
Do they have other foreign players except you?
We have a player from Italy and we have a player from Sweden, but the rest are German or American, so yeah.
What's the tallest player on the team?
Well, last year we had a player that was about 6'8".
What's your favorite NBA team?
Lakers. That's a no-brainer.
Who's the best player in the NBA?
Kobe. No-brainer.
But you grew up in LA, so you know NBA players since they were young, like Jordan Farmar.
Yeah.
Tell me about that.
Jordan, I mean, he's a cool guy. He's definitely down to earth. I mean, he works hard. He's all about basketball. He lives it. He breathes it. He's a smart player, a smart guy, too. You know, it's a pleasure knowing him at UCLA, and I wish him all the success, too.
Who else did you know at UCLA that made it to the NBA?
Trevor. I knew Trevor.
Tell me about Trevor.
He's a funny guy. Like, he's out there, but he's a funny guy. And he, too, like, is dedicated to the game, so.
I thought he was quiet. He's always quiet.
He's quiet, like, around everybody, but, you know, around the people he knows, or once he starts talking, then he's just a jokester, you know?
Favorite story with Trevor?
Favorite story with Trevor. I don't know, just seeing him roam around the campuses, like he's the type of person to just come up to you and just like smack you while you're not looking, just to be play little pranks. So just his lighthearted spirit was probably the favorite.
He's
memory.
A good dude, real good dude.
He is.
Like, what was it like to play for UCLA?
It was great. It was one of the best experiences of my life. You know, I was able to play and I was still in LA at one of the best schools there is. So
for young girls who want to be where you are, what would you tell them?
I would tell them just to make sure they work hard. I would say make sure you're studying in school because you got to be smart in order to get ahead. And just the main thing is just work hard and pursue your dreams.
You know? Are you a point guard or shooting guard?
Shooting guard.
Really? What do you average out there?
I'm averaging about 16 right now.
Nothing but net. Wie geht's?
Ja,
komm essen, geschlupfen, sei gesund.
Hey, gut, danke.
Danke. What do you teach us a move today? What do you have? What can you teach people?
Well, I do a step back, so I guess I will teach a step back. I usually like going.
Take a step back because it's Elie Seckbach?
Exactly.
From there.
Slowly.
Yeah.
I mean, you interview all these, like, NBA players. You don't need a move from me. I'm learning from them.
You have to learn from everybody.
All right, so you just, go to the side.
And now doing full speed.
You got all these misses on them.
Yeah, women's basketball overseas, because we know what it's like here in America.
Right, well, I can't speak for Russia because I've never even been there, but as far as Germany and that part of Europe, they love it. I mean, they're more crazy about women's basketball, I would say, than here, just because just so their enthusiasm over it. You know, you get more fans at games sometimes, you know. And there's more teams, more countries, so.
So there you have it, Shaina Zaidi, a professional basketball player who plays in Germany and who used to star at UCLA. In Santa Monica, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.